afternoon, everyone. I want to thank all of you for being here with us today as we recognize these two outstanding West Virginians who went above and beyond the call of duty to save a life. I'd like to first and foremost recognize Officer Gino Guerrieri and Officer David Forsythe. And I want to thank you for being here today and for your work to keep West Virginians safe. Last September, an emergency phone call was made from a local chiropractor's office in Whitehall, which is just outside of Fairmont. The center's receptionist had collapsed at her desk and was non-responsive and was not breathing. With the closest ambulance nearly 10 minutes away, Officers Guerrieri and Forsythe overheard the call and arrived on the scene within 2 minutes. These officers knew time was all the essence and immediately began performing CPR. Once EMS crews arrived on scene, they determined the receptionist had been unresponsive for more than 25 minutes. In most cases, the chance of survival after being unresponsive for that amount of time is less than 1%. But thanks to the officer's quick action, the patient survived the incident with no serious or lasting consequences. Responding to a medical call, performing CPR, and supporting EMS efforts go above and beyond the day-to-day duties of a police officer. But because of these brothers in blue, a woman is living life to the fullest.